Gentlemen, welcome to the pitch meeting. As you know, Disney Plus and Disney in general has made amazing money. It's a pandemic might be going on, but capitalism is king. I called you gentlemen here today because I need some new ideas for Disney Plus. So we're gonna go around the circle and pitch some ideas. How about we start with you, Zach? What intriguing new original idea do you have for us? I just got one word for you, boss. Spin-offs. Spin-offs is an amazing idea, greenlit. If I may be so bold as to say, Mr. LaFrasia, I have this new idea, and it might be a bit controversial, but I think, in my heart, I know Uncle Walt would have wanted this. We make every single past animated film of the past 10 years. I'm talking Tangled, Big Hero 6, The Princess and the Frog, Moana! Musical live action remakes. By God! Gentlemen, I don't know what happened. There's some kind of unexplained sensation entered through my pelvic. Gilderoy Lockhart. What intriguing idea could you present to us? What idea could top what I just heard? It's funny you say that because I have an idea that could truly revolutionize this great nation known as America. We do Toy Story. Live action. I'm talking realism of the Lion King and the bodies from the movie Cats. Matthew Morrison as Buzz Lightyear and in the role of good old Woody the Cowboy. Tom Hanks, de-aged. Oscar clickbait.
Oh, think of the money!
Oh, think of... Oh, God.
Oh, God. $2 billion at the box office and 3 sequels.
Merchandise.
Oh boy, oh boy.
What if we do, I have a couple of riffs. There's Hamilton, the musical, movie musical, everyone to be a stunt cast, except obviously Lin-Manuel Miranda, and we can de-age him with technology.
Say no more. Do a remake of the Harry Potter movies, but we make the movie musicals, and we get
Finn Wolfhard to play Harry Potter. We could de-age him, and Charlie D'Amelio to play Bellatrix. Kids are super into them these days. This might be a bit bold. A TV show about LGBTQ teens.
Whoa. Do you think that appeals to the four quadrants?
That's why we put the Love, Simon TV show on Hulu, which you can now buy with the Disney Plus bundle.
Cha-ching. All of these things are coming at me at once. Money!